The New York hush money case said he'd be okay with a 30-day delay. This, as the former president spent the day in the Florida courtroom. His lawyer is arguing broad leeway under the Presidential Records Act is a reason to throw out the case. The judge in that case,
remember me, you could have been when they're there, man.
He broke here on the lead yesterday that he had privately shared with at least two people we know of deranged conspiracy theories about the 2012 Sandy Hook school shooting not being real. Plus, space success with a major mishap. Attorney
Juliet Victor Unicorn 7469. 4, 6, 9.
Did you ever do the Kurok, Kurok, Kurok? We all got out of the same way.